Look under the bed. Uncle Lucy got you something. It should keep you out of trouble.
Come on. She's just like you.
Kirsty, I said you can help, but I need to be with you, okay? We talked about this. No cleaning without supervision.
Hey, Deathwish. Over here. Don't mind her, she's got emotional problems.
Hurry up and die, Hannah.
I'm doing my best.
What are you playing?
This. Aria for Delphi by, some guy. I don't know. I've never heard of him. Here. Take a seat, let me show you something. Do you see this bit? It's simple, four notes. Bum, 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 bum. I'll do the rest.
doing?
Here we fucking go.
No, 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 no cleaning! No cleaning without supervision!
Kirsty! Kirsty. It's okay. She's right. Can you maybe go and get someone?
She said that's new. Kirsty likes to be the center of attention. She's all wide-eyed innocence until she doesn't get her own way, and then it's...
Stop that!
Erica, Sergeant Blake's here. Needed in the main office.
Come in.
Just like your mother. Last time we met, you could barely see over the desk. I'm Lucien Flowers. I set this place up with your father. Please.
I recognize you from your portrait in the hall.
Oh, dear. It's quite a statement. If it wasn't for your father, I'd have it replaced. Did you sleep okay? I know the old place can take a bit of getting used to.
I don't really get much sleep. I have nightmares.
Oh, I'm sorry to hear that. Dr. Ballard heads up our neurology department. She might be able to help you. I hope you don't mind, but I brought you something. It was your father's. Your mother gave it to him on their wedding day. I just kept hold of it.
Sorry about that. We're chasing the phone company, but there's still no news on last night's call.
Erica, it's extremely likely whoever killed your father killed Mr. Johar. There may be some other victims as well that we don't know about.
Is there anything I can do to help?
Honestly, we don't have much to go on.
But Mr. Flowers has a suggestion. It might help you remember the face of your father's killer.
I get flashes. Nightmares are a silhouette woman with a gun, but that's it.
It's like therapy. It was developed by your father, and it might be able to help you with your nightmares. It's completely painless. Perfectly safe.
Okay. Okay, I'll do it.
The images you're going to see are designed to relax you and open up your mind. Your father designed regression therapy to help our patients face their trauma. The first one is just a test. When you see it, just say whatever comes into your head.
Peace.
Okay, great. If you remember anything important, just write it down. I know revisiting trauma can be difficult, but you're perfectly safe. Let's begin.
Beauty? Fine. Danger. Mask. Kill.
Drawing. You know, you were drawing the whole time. Why did you draw her, Erica? Why did you draw your mother?
Your mother told me this place was her whole life. She worked here, fell in love here, had you here. Later, she died here. Dr. Ballard suggested that I show you this. Putting yourself through that was incredibly brave. It's not surprising that you saw your mother. It's a process, Erica. It takes time. You can't blame yourself.
I don't ever want to do that again.
I know it's frustrating. Maybe when you've had a chance to rest, you'll change your mind. Come on. There's something I want to show you. You'll need these. Your father had the oleander planted in your mother's memory. They were her favorite.
They've always brought us luck.
Get off me! Leave me alone! Get off me!
Sorry. Sometimes the girls have difficult days.
But some of us like to keep it buried deep down inside.
Anna, I didn't think you'd be up. This is Erica Mason. She'll be staying with us for a while.
Didn't I bleed all over you this morning?
I'm taking these to Doc Ballard. We're making perfume. Do you want to come?
Fuck off! What is wrong with you?
Well, you could always go hang out with Toby.
Actually, they're about to serve lunch. It's quite a spread. Why don't you go and grab yourself a bite and maybe meet some of the other girls?
Sure. Who doesn't love a good old soggy sandwich in the company of strangers?
Okay, perfume sounds good.
They used oleander at Delphi in ancient Greece, where they thought it gave the power of second sight. It was set on fire, fumes inhaled. The priestess saw visions of the future.
Oh, that's a bit of a shame. They could have just soaked it and made one hell of a perfume.
I'd rather see the future than smell good.
Erica, can you get the matches out of the desk, please? Top left drawer.
Sure.
Curiosity, Erica, seldom goes unpunished.
Sorry, I didn't mean to.
It's okay. I'm a bit nosy myself. Come on. Honor is yours. Now all we have to do is wait. Luckily for you girls, here's one I made earlier. Put that by your bed.
And I promise you the sweetest of dreams.
Jeez, finally. Get up. You've got mail and it looks expensive.
What are you doing?
Erica got a present. It's a big one.
It's so pretty. Open it.
Jesus, it's hideous.
Be careful.
Box was mailed yesterday. We're still trying to get a description of the sender. Here, take a look at this. That's Carl Steinbeck's place, the night manager. Got a team there now. He's missing.
Why did he have that symbol tattooed on his arm?
It used to be on a sign out front. It's from the Temple of Apollo at Delphi in Greece. Their motto was, "Know thyself." Your dad thought it would be good for us, too. After he died, we took the signs down, but Carl's tattoo remained.
What about the woman? The one who called me?
The engineers are working on it. We can't find any record of the call. And then there's this. Why send the doll?
There's a mark on the arm. Butterfly, it's the same as this.
We're gonna have to go back to your flat. I need you to have a look around. Make sure there's nothing else missing. You can grab some extra clothes, whatever else you need. Looks like you might be here for a while. You okay there? Go check if the neighbors saw anything. Jesus. Stay there. Keep the door shut. Police! Open the door or the door will be forced open. The door is about to be forced open.
lie to you. They're going to try and turn you against me, but you can't let them.
You're sick.
I only kill monsters, Erica. You should know that by now. I know what you dream. I saw flowers falling in my sleep. Your mother saw it too. She's alive, Erica. Together, we can save her.
We need to get out of here. Carl Steinbeck is dead.
Hey. There you are. Hey, you're being stalked by a psycho killer. Is that true? Hey, she's been after you since you were a kid.
How did you hear that?
Oh, you know. Girl talk. I'm getting an operation. But on the plus side, the drugs are great. I've been dreaming of flowers. Oleander falling from the sky. In the morning, when I looked in my hand and the...
Time to go.
In the bedside cabinet, in the box. I was holding them when I woke up.
Here we are. Ooh. Don't worry, I'll take good care of her.
She's not coming back. I've seen it before. Nosebleeds. The fits. She's dying. And no one's saying it, but you know it's true. Give me that. See them in my sleep. Pink petals falling.
Just going to go over some of the evidence from the flat.
Most of what we've got is back in the lab, but there's a couple of things we'd like you to look at.
There's no need to worry. The chief inspector asked that we do it here.
we do it at Delphi House?
I tried, but I'm afraid Dr. Ballard put her foot down. After what happened this morning with Hannah, I can't say I blame her.
Come on, Em. Kettle's on.
Chief Inspector.
What do you think? Are we close? Is that her?
No, something's missing.
Okay. What about this?
We found it in her apartment. Her name is Mia Green. She was a patient at Delphi House.
She was very close to your mother. She was very protective of her. Sometimes aggressively so.
Protective?
She was difficult, sometimes violent. Her childhood was extremely unpleasant. Your mother's friendship gave her great comfort. Erica. The night your mother died, Mia Green broke into the dispensary. She took an overdose and died.
We've filed an order with the judge to exhume the body, and until then, we'll be trying to track this latest call.
I need some help.
No, no, I've got it. Blair, would you mind?
Corker residence. Yes. This is Sergeant Blake. Right away. I've got to go. There's an intruder at Delphi House.
I'm coming with you.
Not you. It's not safe.
Okay. Be careful.
Erica, you okay? You're bleeding.
Google. I'll look after her. Bathroom's through there, down the hall. Can't miss it.